Violence has again erupted in Turkey following the death of a demonstrator in the southern province of Hatay early on Tuesday. Protesters clashed with police in cities across the country, including Istanbul and the capital Ankara, where security forces used water cannons and tear gas to break up the crowds. The renewed unrest was sparked after a 22-year-old protester died during a demonstration against Prime Minister Recep Tayyip Erdogan's handling of nationwide protests this summer. Back in May, security forces violently broke up a sit-in in Istanbul's Gezi Park, which led to massive anti-government demonstrations, the deaths of five protesters, and widespread condemnation of Erdogan's handling of the situation.